Abstinence is the only sure way to prevent pregnancy. Abstinence is the only sure way to protect your heart, your emotions.
Despite high teen pregnancy numbers, some schools aren't ready to change the way they teach sex education.
We begin tonight with your eye on education. While many West Texas school districts, including Midland and Ector County, have changed their sex education programs to ones that include information about contraceptives and birth control, others are sticking to what they know.
CBS 7 Shannon Murray spent the afternoon in Kermit, where the parents are the only ones hearing the abstinence-only message. Shannon?
He's been on Dr. Phil, MTV, and now he's in Kermit, Texas. Ed Ainsworth travels the country talking to students about abstinence. But tonight's presentation was for parents in Kermit ISD, giving them an inside look at the message their kids will hear later this week.
As a parent, we would all hope that our kids, you know, wait till they get married.
And at school, these parents hope that's the message their kids hear. So they're bringing in Ed Ainsworth.
Not a sex educator, there's a difference. It's the parents' job to tell kids about the biological, physiological aspects of sex.
That's why Ainsworth focuses his message on abstinence, encouraging students to wait until marriage before having sex.
From a very simple perspective, that when you keep sex in marriage and you abstain until you're married, it protects you physically, mentally, emotionally, spiritually, and financially.
Sheila Michel is a parent and a member of the Student Health Advisory Committee. She says Kermit ISD has used his program before and claims the students seem to relate with Ainsworth and feel comfortable asking him questions.
Questions that I don't think a child would want to ask their parents.
Ainsworth uses personal testimonials in his curriculum, reading letters he's received from teenagers across the country. And despite high teen pregnancy rates, Kermit ISD says their school district is not ready for an abstinence plus curriculum.
He just has such a powerful message, not only when he is talking to the kids about abstinence, he goes a step further and does explain the ramifications of what, you know, would happen.
School administrators would not tell us the number of pregnant girls in the district, but did say that figure has nothing to do with why they chose an abstinence-only curriculum. And at the end of the meeting tonight, parents were given the option to sign a form and opt their child out of the program if they choose to. Reporting in the newsroom with your eye on education, Shannon Murray, CBS 7 News.